Oh, did you see Johnny shirtless? Johnny and Taeyang are shirtless in this.
In this video?
In this video.
I didn't see anything on this.
We're gonna die. No, my entire
Johnny
Instagram,
and Ten?
Johnny and Taeyang.
Okay. Oh.
Leader Taeyang. He's gonna kill us.
Yo, he's extra though.
He's extra,
okay? He's another Kai, okay?
But he's the leader though. He has to be like an extra.
But he's supposed to be like the responsible person. Come on, Suho.
Nah.
What do we mean?
Suho just went all out with Obsession. Like he just went full devil mode they did Obsession.
No. I am just like picturing stuff here.
Okay, we're just going to an entire different man group.
Cut.
Okay.
This is a
different video.
Now
we're good. We're fine. We're gonna die. Okay.
In this together.
Yep. Cool.
Oh, already. Already.
Oh.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh my god. My boy. Oh my gosh, look at him.
My man. Oh god. Yes, do you see him like conservative? I love you. Thank you. This.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, something's gonna go down here. I know it. I feel it.
Hello.
He's beautiful. And this is no conservative view. Look at this.
Him? No.
He was a million.
Him?
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Why?
Yes.
Hey, my boy. Everything. Oh.
Ah!
Did you see that? Hey, he's so extra.
All of them are. Oh my god, hi.
Hey.
Yes, Mark.
Hey, the English girl.
Yes. Johnny, excuse me, sir.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Hello. This is Korean.
It's Korean.
Hey, since when did they have that many members? I thought it was just like 5.
Nah, man.
Hey.
Oh god. Yes.
Hey, now they change outfit?
Yes. Sir! Wait.
What did she say that I didn't see?
I just need to screenshot this beautiful part right here. Sorry. But him looking at the camera, like, do you see this?
Dude, that beautiful face.
That's illegal.
It's illegal.
Thank you. Okay. Let's continue.
Okay, hold on.
Wait, I need a tissue. Can
you like imagining Mark. What if he was like the one shirtless?
We would all die.
I would die for sure.
We would all die.
For sure. Wow, look at that.
And he's singing in the rain. Oh god.
Wait, that's so romantic though. Think about it. If we were there, huh?
The rain. He still looks
so tiny though.
He's so cute.
Hello.
Hi.
No, I'm hearing Boogie dance. Hey. Yeah, I like this.
Wow.
Just the beginning was like, okay, here I go.
I thought it was gonna be like a metal, like rock metal song, but it's not.
I like this song. Mm. Just like the ending where they were like everyone was singing at the same time. Mm. I like that. He is extra. Like, I can't even look at the screen. Hey, that's my favorite part. Oh, I like
God damn it. He's so beautiful.
Hey, he looks like Lay there. Did you see?
Who?
Him.
Johnny?
Yeah.
I like this breakdown. It's so cute. Oh, their body rolls are so extra god.
Why? You can see everything.
Johnny!
Hey! I like this! Yeah, it's so simple, but have you seen the roll that they're doing at the back?
It's so extra!
Oh my gosh, boy. Oh my gosh, boy. I'm sure Bruce would be very happy after hearing this song.
He would.
Hey!
Wow,
my God, boy.
My man. Oh my
God, and it's some too much thingy in there.
He looks so beautiful in this setup.
Oh, hey, isn't the boss member? This is the same group, right?
Yeah.
Oh, is Winwin not there?
No, I don't see him.
Hey, stop! That's not extra.
Wow.
There's a different vibes in their song.
This breakdown. It's just beautiful.
Family.
Hi. Hello. We didn't hear this high note the first time.
I'm just looking like.
Oh my god.
They're doing their thing. I like this. Where everyone's singing. Hey, like just here at the back, you know, I like that. I like it.
Bruce Lee.
Hey. Hey.
Oh God. Wait, just the last part with Donnie. This part, I can't with that part.
This just reminded me of Lay Honey.
Ooh!
Lay Honey.
Yes. Johnny is trying to just give us Lay Honey vibes. this entire time.
For some reason, I feel like some of the members even disappeared in the song. Like, I couldn't see, like, you know, he was just focusing on some members.
Well, see, I feel like the main four are usually Mark, Taehyung, Jaehyun, and Johnny. Doyeon also somewhat.
He was in there, but yeah. How about the other members?
The other members are usually like I was surprised that they had a what's his name?
Yuta?
Yeah.
Yeah, the purple-ish hair.
Yeah, I didn't think he was gonna be with them in this one, and I thought Wonwin was gonna be in this one.
Yeah.
But he's.
I don't know. I feel like there were so many members standing when, when they were wearing that red outfit.
Mm.
You could see it was just a whole, like, there was a lot of members standing, but it didn't feel like I saw every single members have their own solo.
True.
Yeah.
I like this comeback especially because they put effort into they posted a video for every single song on the album.
They posted a video of what?
For every single, like a video concept for every single song that's on the album.
So they had an MV for every single?
But it was like a minute video or something like that. Like one of them was like them talking on Instagram, and then the other one was like them on like a clouds, and everyone was wearing white. All of them are just very good, and they put a lot of effort into them. So I'm like very excited for this album.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't hear. I didn't know this song came out. I was like, when I recommended this, I was like, okay, NCT came out. And I knew we were gonna react to it.
Girl.
Before we even said we were gonna react to it.
It's cause like, okay, my friend is very obsessed with NCT. So it's like anything that comes up with them, she tells me. So, and I follow them on Instagram. So literally all the posts for like the past week has just been like the photos for this MV. So all of it is just like, I wanna watch this. I need to see this.
You're seeing like shirtless people standing there.
All the pictures are just beautiful. I just loved every single one of them. I could not choose one.
Wait, did they have the same stylist as like EXO Kai?
Probably.
Because I could see like some similarity going on because you could see everything. And did they have the same choreographer? Because like
it's all like badass.
It was
I feel extra. Like the stylist for Obsession was the same stylist for Kick It. Yeah, honestly. Like I'm pretty sure it's the same stylist.
But just think if Lay was in that Obsession comeback. Like if he would be wearing,
I would not
nothing.
Be alive.
He wouldn't even be that crop top, it would be like nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, just think about it though. But I think we've seen enough of like nothing.
Oh, well, they're gonna bring more. I'm 100% sure. Johnny, put on a shirt, please. Because my heart was just done. And then,
you know, you're saying this is making this video more random.
I know! Well, it can't be random. We're talking about the group, okay? I am addressing them.
Nowhere.
I'm just addressing them. Johnny, put a shirt on. Jaehyun, you're so beautiful.
But that look, that part you screenshot was like, oh, killer.
Literally, a fan posted, like, they had this jacket on the fashion runway, and he was wearing a shirt under it. But Jaehyun's like, no, I don't need a shirt. I would just wear the jacket.
Wait, on this MV or on the actual runway?
On the runway, the guy was wearing the shirt under the jacket.
Okay.
But Jaehyun's like, no, I don't need a shirt. Okay. He's just wearing the jacket and showing off his abs.
My body is a shirt, you know? Is the shirt, you know?
It's a transparent shirt that nobody can see but him.
Only him can see.
My God. Yeah, he looks beautiful. Honestly, okay, have you noticed that a lot of idols have dyed their hair blue? Like a classic blue?
No.
There's so many idols.
I know
idols.
Like that ITZY did. Like one of the members?
Yeah. The rapper in ITZY, Jaehyun, the girl from Ladies Code, another YouTuber that I've watched recently, like a lot of them are doing the exact same color of blue. And I really want to do it now.
Oh, I'm
going to
do
mine
purple.
Awesome.
I haven't bought like the color. I'm like, I'm going to do it.
Me too. I want to do
blue. I'm doing purple. But first of all, like, okay, this is going to go off topic again.
Yeah, basically. We trail.
What is this video?
This is going to be fun to edit.
This never happened to us. Like, we never trail off like this much.
We always do.
But not like this much. We totally just went to like coronavirus. And now we're going to hair color.
And now we're doing hair colors. It's fine. It's fine. Everyone does this.
Oh my God.
NCT. NCT. I am hoping that one day y'all come here. I really want to see them.
Boss. I like Boss. Don't you know I'm a boss? Dude, I want to buy like one of their merch.
Same. I really want to buy the album.
Of this one?
Yeah.
I want that BTS album that we said we're gonna get.
We did. Do you know that one? They have stickers in there? Like a whole sticker, like just BTS together.
I'm like tempted right now to go buy it.
Same. Okay, we're gonna go. Wait, yo, we got some things to do.
This video, oh my god, it's gonna be a whole mess to edit. First of all, it's just a whole bunch of random stuff.
Basically.
Okay, but if we keep talking, if your whole video is gonna be 2 hours long.
But if you're the OG followers, you know that we're random AF. So,
OG?
Oh, like the first subscribers to our channel.
Oh, what? How do you? What's a full form?
Huh?
OG. Is it full form? Were you like in FS for subscriber?
Old. OG. Old. Damn, I never questioned it. I just said, I always say OG and I know what it means.
Oh, okay, yeah, but I don't know. I feel like people, every time we post something new, like new people watch it. I feel like it's not the same person.
Mm. We do have one subscriber that comments in every video,
yes!
And I love him so much.
We will give him a small credit here, okay?
I don't
he
know.
He comments on every single video that
he does.
We react
like,
to. Like,
he honestly,
K-pop.
He motivates me to post on our channel.
Okay, his name is Monster Reaction.
Monster Reaction?
Monster Reaction. Yeah.
Shout out to you, my man.
Yes. Thanks for watching, guys.
Woo!
Should we say?
Yeah, we need to end this. This is
yeah.
This is way too long. Okay.
Okay, see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Also, comment down below if you wanna do. If you wanna listen to your first listen.
Yeah.
If you wanna listen to your first listen.
If you want us to do a first listen.
Yeah. If you want us.
Yeah, you're gonna listen to us, but you're also gonna watch us. So like.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
See you guys.